going to decide who is going to be my next opponent. I'm not sure right now. I will talk to my promoter and see what when I will fight next. I've been busy with being a senator in the Philippines, so I will decide pretty soon who I'm going to fight again. I don't know. We will see. I had a tough fight against Keith Thurman, and we will know. We will know. Hey guys, it's King Boxing Nerd. I hope you like my impression of Manny Pacquiao, the great Manny Pacquiao. One of my favorite all-time fighters. And just a quick recap of his career. He's had a great career. He's conquered a lot of titles in different weight divisions. He's done things that only just a few boxers have done throughout the history of boxing. And he's been a great warrior. But at 40 years old, something like that, right? He's getting up in age. The last fight he had against Keith, one-time Thurman, I think, even though he won the fight, I think it took a toll on his body. That's why I think that it's the reason why we haven't seen him in the ring. He wants to fight, but his body's like, whoa, man, you just had a really tough fight against a 27-year-old fighter in his prime. And, you know, even though Manny won the fight, he took a lot of hard shots from Keith Thurman. A lot of hard shots throughout the fight. So Keith can punch, and he rocked Manny a few times. But Manny, you know, every great fighter has that one great fight left in them, and I believe that could have been Manny's last great fight. So I'm pretty sure he's trying to decide whether he should keep fighting or hang up the gloves and focus on his career as a senator in the Philippines. We will see. We will see. It would be nice to see him again one more time or a few more times. You know, possible opponents, who knows? At this point, you know, with the whole pandemic and everything that's going on, we there's fights we would like to see, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's going to happen. You know, it's just a different era that we're living in the boxing right now. Boxers pick and choose who they want to fight now, and it's not like it was back in the days, right? So that's why we don't get to see the fights we want to see. So we, as a fan, I would love to see him against Floyd Mayweather, a second fight. It would make sense for both. And, you know, that would be an interesting matchup. I feel like, you know, no controversy about Manny going in that fight with a bad shoulder. Nothing. Just both guys, you know, just at the same, at the same point in their careers, basically. So that would be interesting. The other fight would be against Juan Manuel Marquez. There's rumors that Marquez wants to make a comeback, so that would be a great fight, fight number five. But I doubt that Marquez would want that. Marquez feels like that chapter's been closed. Just like Canelo feels that the chapter against Triple G has been closed. But, well, let's just focus on Manny, right? We'll see. We will see what Manny decides. This was King Boxing Nerd Boxing. Please subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you think. Who shall I fight next? We will see. Bye, guys.